Hi Minions, today we will discuss the top 5 myths about buns. 1. Rabbits are easy, low maintenance. Rabbits are not low maintenance. Although it is not needed to take your bun some walks like a dog, it is still tough. Pee, poop, hay and pellets all around the house. Rabbits chew a lot. Only when you have a high tolerance level, you can keep a bunny. 2. Rabbits are dirty and smell a lot. Bunnies don't smell. They are very tidy and clean by nature. They groom themselves every day. Their fur is odorless. 3. Rabbits' most favorite food is carrots. Carrots are high in sugar and must be fed only as treats very rarely. Rabbits love bananas more than carrots. Rabbits just become hyper when they smell bananas. 4. Rabbits should live in a hutch outside. Domestic bunnies are not capable of living outside because they become exposed to various conditions such as wind, snow, rain, sun and to many predators like dogs, cats and eagles. Buns die out of fright too, so the barking of dogs nearby can cause sudden death. 5. Rabbits are short-lived animals, so it is not a long-time commitment. Buns are not short-lived, they live for 10-15 years. It is a long-time commitment. I would like to tell one thing about rabbits. Bunnies deserve a lot of love and attention, they do not belong to cages. If you know any more myths about rabbits, do share it with me in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. Bye.